So it's your lot's turn to be the warriors of darkness, is it? It's funny how things work out. Well, I did warn you. I followed you to Yulmore and then on to Armarang. And I was there when you slew the Light Warden. Those white-haired twins who were with you. I remember them from our battle in Source. Are they your friends then? Through thick and thin? Aye. Then I suggest you keep them close. When you charge ahead trying to save someone else, that you end up losing those you love. And not that you need telling, I'll bet you've lost plenty. But I wonder, what will it cost you this time? I don't remember when it was that I learned regret wasn't worth the bother. You get numb to it all over the years. The lost comrades, the broken promises, the abandoned principles. Just more nagging burdens to ignore.
So this is what the light was hiding. He's here. I must go to him.
Intruders! Fan out and find them!
Out of my way!
Stay your weapon. We are not your enemy. When the alarm sounded, I wondered what we had done to betray our presence. But I see now we are not the only intruders. Sir Estinian, I presume. The dragoon who plucked the Warrior of Light from the jaws of death. Your armor is most distinct.
Much as yours once was. But even without it, I see a former legator still has eyes and ears in unexpected places. Van Baelsar, in the flesh. Though I understand you prefer Shadow Hunter.
You are in contact with the Scions, I take it.
Through no choice of my own, they tracked me down and conscripted me to their cause. I swear their receptionist was trained as a spy. Not that anyone can escape that Baldessian woman once she has caught the scent of Uretha.
If they have resorted to using freelancers, I must assume their attempts to wake the afflicted have failed. And what of their champion?
Away on another business. Thus, it has fallen to me to root out any trace of the Empire's new weapon.
If it is Black Rose you seek, you are too late. My people have already completed your mission here. Yet this is but one factory among many. When they caught wind of our efforts, they built additional facilities to ensure production continues unabated. There will be no one left in the lands they conquer. No citizens to conscript. No skills to exploit. Nothing the Empire needs. And they will call it victory.
Exactly does this Black Rose do?
The gas is described as a poison, but its actual effect is more arcane in nature. It was created to disrupt the ether in living beings, to bring the flow of their life energies to a standstill. Inhaling even the tiniest amount will cause all bodily functions to cease, much as a potent venom will stop a man's heart. Released over a city, Black Rose could conceivably kill every inhabitant, and all without damaging a single structure.
Search every corner! Roll the barracks if you have to! I want this facility secured!
I have more questions, but now is not the time.
Sir Estinian, I have an offer for you, but I will make it only once. Since it would seem we seek the same answers, you are welcome to join us.
From what I hear, you need all the help you can get. In case you don't know, Varys himself confessed that your empire was a creation of the Asians.
I am aware of what his radiance said at the parley. Thus, I would return to the capital, that I might behold the truth of this corruption with my own eyes.